need to do the job ourselves. I need men in biological engineering, ferrying energy cells to charge the device. And I need more men to defend them. Do not fail me.
Works perfectly. It passes through clothing and is readily absorbed through the skin and eyes. Gas masks are useless. The results are horrifying. Combined with the cloudburst, the potential is world-changing and lucrative.
Accessing research note. User ID 7, 7, September 20th.
Make it stop!
Human testing has not been the breakthrough I hoped for.
I want to go home. I want to go home. I want to go home.
The cloudburst works perfectly, though I've temporarily obscured that fact from Dr. Crane. I must perfect his formula myself first.
Accessing research note. User ID, Silence, October
14th. Now we're getting somewhere. In fact, we've had to restrain the patient.
Alfred, Stag and Scarecrow were working together on a project codenamed Cloudburst.
But if that's the case, sir, why is Scarecrow attacking Stag?
Stag must have double-crossed him. He's here for the device.
I'm giving you remote access to Stag's computer network. Search for anything related to the Cloudburst. I need to know what it is.
As you wish, sir.
To solve my conundrums. In fact, Gotham remains riddled with them. I've been waiting for years to use that one.
Please let me go. I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
But you couldn't stop yourself from betraying Scarecrow for a little more.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
No, you're not sorry yet. But when Scarecrow's toxin starts pumping into this cell, I think you just might be.
Oh, God, no! I've seen what that stuff does! Someone help me, please!
It'll attract a lot of attention when I take out the minigunner. I should leave him until last.
All right, Oligan. We need to charge the Cloudburst and stop Batman from getting to the boss. Fail at either of those objectives, and I will personally make sure you're sucking on beer gas with Stag. Got it?
Listen to him in there crying.
He'll be crying harder when the gas comes on.
That's what you get for betraying Scarecrow.
Not a smart move.
Our work is nearly done. My calibrations are almost complete, and the Cloudburst will soon be charged. Until then, keep supplying me with energy cells.
No!
Choke a man with his back's turned, Batman. How about a real fight?
Two-man teams! Sweep the area! Find him!
You've got to get me out of here. They're insane.
You lied to me. You've got one more chance, Stag. One.
Okay. Look, Scarecrow came to me. He needed my help with the Cloudburst.
What does it do?
No! Don't let them touch me!
The Cloudburst, Stag. Tell me what it's for.
I don't know. It's all over my skin. It's crawling all over my face.
I should leave you to your nightmare.
Okay, this is it. The moment we've both been waiting for. Scarecrow's just down there. So are you gonna stop him and save Oracle? Or am I going to get another hit of that delicious gas while you watch helpless as she dies? How do we decide? Roll up. It's the pick the real scare. Bad luck, bats!
Your just feels like you are. My toxin is filling your lungs, drowning you in your greatest fears. What can you see? A city engulfed in fear. Betrayed by those you trust the most. Your darkest secrets revealed. As I tear your mind apart, Gotham will watch. I will cut that mask from your face, and the whole world will see the fear in your eyes. Then they too will understand. There is no savior. No more hope. No more Batman. Maybe it's already happened. What?
Look at me! I'm amazing! And this body! I can't believe how strong it is!
Brutality.
Come on, finish him. Finish him.
Look at him. He's no better than the creep who killed your parents. You need to do something. You need to stop him. Good.
Something's changed. You're different.
I prefer to call it a work in progress, but it does show potential.
Trapped. There's nowhere to run.
Who said anything about running?
Sir, Scarecrow is broadcasting across Gotham. You need to see this.
How does it feel to see your city on the brink of ruin? Your friends in the clutches of death? You stretched yourself too far this time, Batman. And now your failure is all but complete. As that final dying breath escapes her body, she will know you are the one who failed her.
Alfred, he's holding Oracle at the safe house in Chinatown. I'm heading there now.
Please hurry, sir. There's no telling what.